President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has arrived in Georgia for a working visit at the invitation of Prime Minister of Georgia Irakli Garibashvili. A guard of honor was lined up for President Ilham Aliyev at Shota Rustavelli to Tbilisi International Airport, decorated with the national flags of Azerbaijan and Georgia. The President of Azerbaijan was met by Vice Prime Minister and Minister of Economy and Sustainable Development of Georgia Levon Davidashvili and other officials.